As Cowboy football fortunes have soared, so too have the performances of its offensive units. Anchored by outstanding line play, the OSU offense shone brightly in 1985 under the tutelage of coordinator Larry Coker and assistant coaches Bill Schimmick, Brad Seely, Houston Nutt, and Kevin Steele. 1985 marked the first time OSU has ever had a quarterback and a running back pass and rush for more than 1,500 yards in a single season. An emphasis on mistake-free football puts added importance on special teams, and Cowboys scoring was greatly aided by the field position special teams provided. Football added an airborne dimension in 1985 with the emergence of sophomore quarterback Ronnie Williams. Standout receivers complemented Williams' efforts. Tight end J.R. Dillard, son of former OSU great Jim Dillard. Explosive Stroud, senior-to-be Bobby Riley. Bay City, Texas blue-chip heart Lee Dykes, who caught 8 balls for 104 yards and a touchdown in the Gator Bowl. Reading defenses with a developing confidence, Ronnie Williams set a number of passing marks in 85 and is destined to become one of the outstanding quarterbacks in Cowboy history. Blinding speed, elusiveness, determination, and toughness. Equal parts of America's finest young running back, Thurman Thomas, a back quite clearly born to run. One of the nation's top rushers in 1985, the Thurmanator, has made the 200-yard game commonplace at OSU. A versatile performer who also returns kicks, Thurman Thomas finished among national leaders in scoring and all-purpose running. Appropriate accomplishments for a young man who clearly runs with purpose. Thomas has positioned himself for serious Heisman consideration in 1986 with 1985 totals of 1,650 yards rushing and 16 touchdowns. In just 2 seasons, Thomas has compiled 2,500 yards rushing, 23 touchdowns, and has thrown 5 passes with 4 going for touchdowns.
35 to the 30, 25, 20.
Thurman Thomas joins teammates Mark Moore and Leslie O'Neill as All-America selections. continuing a tradition that has produced 24 OSU All-Americans.
40, he's at the 45, he's at the 50, 45, 40, 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown, Cowboys!
This group of seniors started a tradition of their own. They helped OSU to 26 wins over the last three seasons and took the Cowboys to three straight bowls, a first at OSU.
Say you, say me, say it together, naturally. That's the way it should be. Say you, say me. Say it together. Naturally. Say it together. Naturally.
For the second straight campaign, the Cowboys concluded their season with a trip to the Gator Bowl and the sunny environs of Jacksonville, Florida. One of the oldest and most prestigious bowls in the country, the 1985 contest attracted 79,000 plus, second highest among all bowls, and ABC's coverage netted the nation's third highest viewing audience.